Hey, welcome back to another video of Assassin's Creed Mirage. Got a full disclosure, I've been kind of playing around a little bit. Just trying to build up the character, try to get some items and stuff like that with the contract board prior to getting into the next mission. I didn't want to be in a situation where I needed to use certain items to get through the game and not have it. So I went ahead and explored a little bit of the contracts, did a few of them, but let's get back into the game and see how far we can get. All right, so I think the next thing for us to do was to investigate, go into the next bureau, I think it was. So now that's in the hall. That went to a dead end. So now we have like a list of these bureaus over here. Abyssia Bureau. Track that. Try to find that. Karak Bureau. I think we've been in that area. And then Shurikia Bureau. Let's track that one. All right, so it looks like that's about 800 meters away. So let's make our way over there. Yeah, so I've been playing around a little bit with it, trying to get familiar with all the things that you can do with the game and trying to get more efficient at it. So I don't waste so much time trying to finish certain cases and stuff like that. Each Assassin's Creed game is a little bit different. So you just have to kind of like take it with stride and try to get familiar with everything.
That idiot Hamza was at it again this morning.
This particular Assassin's Creed has the bounties like the other Assassin's Creed has had in the past, but it's not as bad as the previous ones that I've seen before.
He's with New Falcon to train for the side.
You just got to be conscious of, you know, racking up too many high alert bounties.
From near and far, do you hope to make your home here? Note that Jaffar is seeking tenants.
There's a lot of, also, I noticed there's a lot of ways to pickpocket people.
May God bless him with good fortune.
Seems to be having trouble.
I think they kind of reward you for pickpocketing because it's a way to kind of re-up on resources and stuff like that. I'm trying not to do that as much because I don't like the bounties that come along with like failing it. Those things are annoying. So I'm gonna try to avoid pickpocketing unless I absolutely have to. Ooh, let's try to get these. I think getting resources out of that way is probably a better way to do it. All right, I'm getting pretty close. Only about 200 meters left. Well, I'm gonna go around this way. Let's go over here. Oh shit. That's a restricted area. Didn't realize that. Try to avoid those. Try to avoid those at all costs. Don't really need to go through that area and then get attacked. All right, so now we're
show me everything.
Use Aikido. There we go. I'm getting a little bit better at that. Okay, let's see. Oh, shit. Let's see if I can kill this guy from here. Does it let me do it?
Hey! How?
Hey. Oh, that was
die now.
Nope, that was a terrible idea. Right, let's see if we can lose him. All right, I think we're good for right now. Okay, so it's back over here. They got it well hidden, tucked away.
Am ich schmack weil ihr tapel becha.
Not anonymous?
Search for your symptoms within its pages and discover your own remedy. Scholars and seekers of truth, Khalifa seeks to sponsor a new translation of the works of Euclid. Interested candidates should present themselves with the help of Mr.
There we go.
They will die for this. Every one of them.
It is time we fight.
Your anger is just, but you will not win a war, Ali. Basim, good, you are needed. Mercenaries have taken some rebels and executed them in the square.
And your Rafiq would have me hide like a rat while they hunt my men openly.
We must at least return the dead to their families.
Do you still fear to fight these devils, Beshi?
My only fear is that we become like them.
There is more to this than it seems. The Khalifa would not risk war. This is the work of the Order.
Then I will find those responsible and slaughter them like dogs.
The Order will find you first. It's likely they are looking for you and Beshi already. You are well known to them. Basim, however...
Ali, I will find who did this, and I will kill them all. You have my word.
Basim is right. Let him do this. When those responsible lie dead, you will receive the credit.
All right. Everyone must know it was me. I will return to Jar Jaraya, but I will not wait long. I will meet you at the gate, Basim.
And I will make sure the bodies are returned to the families for burial.
That might have gone badly.
You think this is the work of the Order?
Yes. As you know, Sharqiyah is run by Turkic mercenaries paid by the Khalifa, who himself is only a puppet for the Order. Spies tell me at least one of the mercenary commanders in Sharqiyya is with them.
Tell me who, and I will find him.
We must tread carefully. Sharqiyya stands on a razor's edge. The rebels are armed and growing in number. They could attack at any time. A misstep here could start a war that threatens even Alamut.
What do you advise, Fulath?
Go with Ali to Jarjaraya and look around. Someone there must know something. And Basim, work quickly. You see what is at stake.
All right. Let me look over here real quick. Let me see if I can.
I have some questions, Fulath.
I hope I have answers for you.
Oh, I thought this was the way to upgrade my tools.
Shukran, Fulath. That is all for now.
Okay. Or maybe it's over here. Yeah, it's over here.
Hello.
Well met.
Alright, let's unlock.
Have you any new tools for me?
Here's what I have.
Alright, so we got the noisemaker, got the trap, smoke bomb, blow dart, torch. We got the same tools we had before. Oh, you're supposed to use your skill points to unlock. Damn. I used them already. For other things, so it's not really going to help us. But let's see if I can.
Nothing else?
Let's see if I can upgrade.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Be my guest.
All right, so these can be upgraded. It'll damage them and go to 90. I think right now it's at 36. Got six of them. So then the sleep will go to 30 seconds. Right. So let's try both. Or is that where it is right now? Let's see. Ooh, this one has poison. So what about this? Staggers enemies. Light blade allows for a charge throw and increased range and damage. Yeah, let's do that. All right, let's see what this one. All right, let's see. So this increased to 2. Increase how long it lasts. I'm gonna go with that. All right, I think we're good.
Seen enough?
Yeah, I don't think I have
anything. What new wonders have you created?
I don't think I have
anything. Take a look.
To unlock. Let me see if I can get to the smoke bombs. Yeah, can't get to them. Yeah, I need more skill points. That's all good.
Your help is invaluable.
Goodbye.
All right. So let's see what's over here. Ooh, kill with fire. All right. I'm gonna accept that. Accept this. These contracts have like ways that you can get extra right now. Where you say remain undetected contract requests. But if you complete it, you at the very minimum get that the ones at the bottom. the rewards up at the top, is a total, I guess, when you do it successfully. So I'll be working on these at off camera, so I can build up my my character. Never underestimate building up your character with Assassin's Creed. You have to do it. Like, I know, I remember when I first started playing Assassin's Creed, I was like, man, I'll do that later. Dude, I was playing up to like the middle of the game and the game got ridiculously hard. Like, it was just no way for me to complete it. And I mean, I could have completed, but it took me
forever. Ali is waiting at the gate for me to go with him to Jar Jaraya.
It would have took forever for me to complete it. And that's when I started looking at the tips and help guide, and people were like, yeah, you should be at level blah, 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 to do this. And I'm like, oh, okay. Well, that's the reason why I can't complete it. So yeah, you got to stay on top of stuff like that. And doing those little side missions, the contracts, that's a good way of getting your weapons upgraded and all
just
sorts of
don't.
Things. I'm not going in there, player. Shit, calm down.
Hey, what?
Oh,
go
I can't
away.
Go. I can't go in there?
Off with you.
Everybody walking through here.
Hey, you want my attention, dog?
I was about to say, it's weird. Everybody and their mama walking through and they're like, hey, stay out of there.
What a life, eh?
All right.
Basim.
Ali,
are you ready? We must go.
Yeah,
let
I'm
us
ready.
Go.
We must leave for Jar Jaraya.
All right. It's interesting that they still use horses, even though you got a camel.
You hidden ones are strange. You give weapons you don't want me to use, then give me credit for your victories.
War would be bad for everyone, especially you.
That is your master's speech. Does it not bother you that those you obey are the same ones who make the rules demanding your obedience?
They do not control me. I am free. I fight so that others are free as well.
Everything you do serves the Hidden Ones. That is a strange kind of freedom.
The Hidden Ones are my family. There is no contradiction.
If you say so.
Once I lived on the streets and answered only to myself. But I was not free.
Now that others tell you who you are you any freer?
You could not understand.
I understand better than you.
Ali.
If you are truly free, why the struggle within you?
What do you mean? There is no struggle.
I see that what you think is at war with what you feel. You will never find truth if you are not first truthful with yourself.
No man can see what another thinks.
No normal man. But look at me. I obey no one. I am ruled by no one.
I want to look around before Beshi arrives in Jar Jaraya with the bodies.
That would be wise. People here are already angry. Things will be worse after the burials. There is a tea house nearby. Tea drinkers talk. You might hear something there about who is taking our men.
What will you do?
I have my own inquiries to make. Meet me back here if you discover something.
All right. So we need to go to the tea house to get the tea. You see what I did there? Yeah.
There, one of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
The finest in all encourages
you to that's another one of those shards.
A publication of pediatric medicine.
Yeah, I'm not going to deal with that. Not right now. I may pick it up at another time off camera.
The Khalifa encourages all who can to instruct their children in proper religious observance.
This looks like the tea house Ali mentioned.
How's your tea, Sayyid?
This is cold. Get me another. Arithmetic, and heat it this time.
Yes, Sayyid. 1,000 apologies.
Sign them up
perfectly
for classes
good
and demographics.
Slaves go missing. Yet incompetents like you remain. No, stop talking. Just get my tea.
Citizens of Baghdad, the Khalifa is pleased to share a fascinating... From scholar Al-Jahil. Suggested animals develop new characteristics over time to adapt to their environments. To learn more, attend his lecture before his...
I thought I had an eavesdrop.
I overheard you mention that slaves have gone missing.
What? Who are you? How dare you talk to me? Go away!
It's not letting me do either one of these.
Are your meals bland and dull? Is eating a chore and not a pleasure? Then look no farther than Ahmad the Spicer. Located in the heart of the bazaar, he will have you hungering for every bite. The Khalifa approves this message. Citizens, have you heard sentiments expressed in sympathy to the rebels? Kind words to the enslaved who have deserted their masters at duty?
All right, let's try this again.
Forgive me again. You mentioned missing slaves.
I told you to go away. Do you want me to call the guard?
Yeah, it's not allowing me to do that. Oh, I don't have any. That's why. Well, shit.
Citizens.
I thought I had one.
Our scholars advise us that cool weather is looming. Thorn bushes may be purchased in the bazaar to burn.
What do you see, Enkidu?
Let's see what he can investigate. All right, there's something up there.
Are you fascinated by the motions of the planets? Drawn to the music of the spheres? The Khalifa is pleased to announce that renowned scholar Abu Bakr al-Razi.
That's the shard. There and see if there's something of value up there. Maybe that gold thing has the bribe that we need. I don't know.
Someone who loves tea would find this irresistible.
Alright. Hold on, we still didn't get the thing we were looking at.
Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
Oh, is it? Is it in there? I guess it's in the T building.
A Tha'abin member is near.
Do you hope to make your home here? Note that Ja'far is sitting in the Harbiya district. Find your lodging in our glorious city for a mere 3 dirhams a month.
Hey. You there. What's your problem?
We'll back off. I don't think I'm trying to come after them.
Citizen, have you heard sentiments expressed in sympathy to the rebels? Kind words to the enslaved who have deserted their masters at
duty. If that's not enough, now there are troublemakers stealing the slaves.
Are seeking all reports of those who would disdain Al-Khilafah.
All right, let's try this again.
Forgive me again. You mentioned missing slaves.
I told you to go away! Do you want me to call the guard?
You are obviously a man of taste. I would be willing to part with a brick of tea for a moment of your time.
I thought I... Wait. Tea? All right. But be quick, before anyone sees me talking to you.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
Citizens! So do you fear your child may sicken? Are you anxious for their comfort? The Khalifa encourages
you to survey the area, Enkidu.
By Sheikh Al-Razi, a publication of pediatric medicine.
ما لم أكن أنظر في الأمر ما كل هذا إذن.
The Khalifa encourages all who can to instruct their children in proper religious observance.
What is that down there?
Do you want your child to know the Quran? Reading and writing? Arithmetic? Grammar? Poetry? Sign them up for classes at the
lecture. Let's see what's up here first. We got something. I don't know what it does, but we got it.
From those exotic goods newly imported from the Far East to the delicious dates and figs grown within these very grounds.
Alright, let's see if we can find
scholars and seekers of truth.
More info.
The Khalifa seeks to sponsor a new translation of the works of Euclid. Interested candidates should present themselves to the House of Wisdom for consideration.
Let's go down here.
Hear me, citizens of Fatah! The Khalifa is pleased
to share a fascinating story. You work and work, and what do you get? Nothing! Damn slaves! I treat them well. I pay them well. I feed them. And then they disappear. And no one's left to work.
He might talk. If I can sober him up. Time to sober up.
Throw him in the water.
Enough! I'm better!
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof!
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well, yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
Hey, over here, this way.
Oh, he's down here. I thought he was talking to me.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears, if you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayidi. Our special teas are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
Man, that shard is really tempting me, man. I really want to try to get it, but I don't want to mess up my mission. And this is an area that I have to go in, you know?
All right, it's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.
All right, let's get back to Ali. Hold on, there's some stuff over here.
By the motions of the planet, thrilled to the music of the sphere, the Khalifa is pleased to announce that renowned scholar Abu Mahshar al-Balti has published a new astrological treatise for your pleasure and instruction.
Wait, what?
They don't care about the city, that's the goal for them.
I don't know the things you're asking me.
Did you know I can hear what men think? You don't want to tell me, but you win.
We should not do this. It will only make more trouble for us.
More trouble than executions? They slaughtered our brothers! How do you not understand?
Ali, what is this? This is not what we agreed to.
I do what must be done. I do not need your approval. Did you discover something?
Slaves are disappearing from all over Jar Jaraya. One from a nearby farmhouse. I will go there and see what I can find.
Good. Our friend here has been spending his mornings at the harbor, meeting with one we think is informing for the Khalifa. You could find this informant and follow him. See where that leads. Meanwhile, Beshi and I will loosen our friend's tongue.
This is a mistake, Ali.
Let us see.
I should look for the informant and help the widow find her missing son.
So this case is closed. Let's see. Go under here. All right. All right, so let's track that. Ali over there beating the hell out of people trying to get information. I don't know. I think he's going to be a problem, man.
Show me the path ahead.
got my son as well. I cannot lose him like his father.
Maybe he's safe somewhere. He could be lost.
No, he's gone. I haven't even had the chance to gather flowers for my husband's funeral, and now my son is gone too.
This must be the place. Poor woman. I will... Excuse me.
Who are you? What do you want?
Forgive me. I did not mean to startle you. The tea house owner told me of your trouble. Perhaps I can help.
I do not see how. I don't know you.
You need flowers for your husband's burial. I too once lost those close to me, but could not bury them. It would be an honor if you let me do for you what I could not do for my friends. I will gather these flowers.
My husband often brought some white savory to me. If you bring me some, I will leave them at his grave once he is buried, as my final gift.
It will be done. The flowers will be nearby. I should look around.
Hold on. Get that real quick. I wonder if these are it. They're white. Man, it looks like somebody burned this place down. It's in a silo.
Yeah. I need your help, my friend.
I don't see many flowers around here. Oh, there they go, down there. I thought I saw him down here somewhere. There they go.
These look like the flowers I need.
What the hell? Oh, these are snakes. Ah, shit. Shoot.
These are beautiful flowers. My friends would have approved.
Go back this way. Man, I was about to get bit. Didn't even notice they were sitting there. Here you go, sweetie.
I brought the flowers with my sympathy.
They are such elegant flowers. My husband loved them. Thank you. Is there something I can do for you?
I am trying to find out who is taking slaves from Jar Jaraya. I know your son is missing.
Yes. I lost his father. It would be more than I can bear if I lost him too.
Can you tell me what he was doing before he went missing?
When his father was taken, he became very unhappy. He started going out at night. Last night, he never returned.
I will look around. There might be something here that tells what happened. I could pick up her son's tracks around here.
Tracks just stopped. Oh, there they go. right, let's just keep going in the eagle vision. Can't run. If you run, it goes out of the eagle vision. I'm guessing he went inside that building. Perhaps.
There are a lot of tracks here. The tracks lead to that small building.
Yep.
I need to find a way inside.
It's blocked. Let's see if we can go in from the top. Yeah. Maybe on this side? Oh, we gotta move this.
Yeah.
The oil is low. He was working late. A letter. He mentions a nearby farm.
I have seen mercenaries go in and out of the farm. They must be the ones who took father and the others. I'm going tonight and I will see what I see. I'll leave this note here in case I am taken as well. I'm sorry to disobey you, mother, but Beshi is right. We must fight.
I should let his mother know what I have found.
Alright, so let's go
there.
Back.
One of the Thaabin members. I should investigate.
Hey, back off.
Dude, I'm not even messing with you. I wonder if I kill them, do I still get the shard? Because last time I just pickpocketed.
I found a letter from your son. He was looking for the men who took his father.
Oh, that foolish boy.
He mentioned a nearby farm. Do you know what he was talking about?
Oh, no. That is Doan's farm. It is crawling with mercenaries. If he went there, please find my son.
If he lives, I will send him back to you. You have my word. I must inform Ali. But first, I should look for the informant.
All right, so that case is closed. So now we gotta look for the informant.
Lend me your eyes. This could be the informant.
All right, let's get inside this grass, because we
this is the harbor.
We gotta follow him.
The informant is here somewhere.
No notes today. I should get going. It's almost time.
Time for what, I wonder? I should follow him, but I cannot let him see me. There is the mark. Now to keep them in my sight and avoid unwanted attention.
Don't tell me he goes into the water. Okay, good. Nothing happened, player. Just chilling.
I've got new information. I am here.
All right, so I gotta find a way to be hidden and eavesdrop. Shit. All right, so let's do this. Let's go up here.
I've got new information.
What's wrong with you?
What have you got for me?
Apart from that slave kid I already told you about, someone's been sniffing around Jar Jaraya asking questions.
Is it the one we reported last time? That troublemaker, Bashi?
This one is new. No one seems to know anything about him.
What are we doing then? I'm carrying letters for the boss and you're wasting my time. Come back when you've got a name.
I'm chilling. I think we're good. Oh, that was annoying. So I gotta pickpocket that guy over there. He's way over there and there's people standing by. All right, how am I gonna do this? If I can get him alone, that would be perfect. Facing this other way. Ah!
too were gathering information for someone called Duan bin Arslan. Duan's farm will be heavily guarded. I should return to Ali and discuss the next move.
Man, that was rough. That could have went smoother, but we did it.
You return at last.
What have you done?
What I had to do.
Is this what your freedom looks like?
I do not follow your creed, nor do I answer to the Hidden Ones. This is the price of war.
Beshi would disagree.
Beshi does not lead this rebellion. He does his part and I do mine. But enough. What have you discovered?
The missing slaves were taken at the order of one called Duan bin Arslan. Something big is happening soon. I do not know what.
I do. This one said my men are being interrogated and are to be executed by their leader afterward at the villa.
Ali, the informant mentioned Beshi by name. They are looking for him.
Let them look. Go free my men. I will prepare our attack on the villa. Meet me near the farm when you are done.
Damn. I told you he's gonna be a problem, man. You can't be going around killing people and not expecting a retaliation. There's a whatchacallit right around the corner. There's a high point. Let's go ahead and do the high point and then go to our location. Those high points are really good too, because they reveal stuff that you normally wouldn't be able to see. So let's go ahead and do that. Oh, hold on.
No decency these days.
There you go. Yeah, we need to go higher, I think. I think there's a poster around here that we can tear down. Shit, I'm trying to avoid the soldiers.
One good joke?
What? Oh, never mind.
There we go.
Better keep a low profile.
All right, let's head on over to the next part.
Do you fear your child may sicken? Are you anxious for their comfort? The Khalifa encourages you to consult the new word by Sheikh Al-Razi, a publication of pediatric medicine.
All right, so let's go in incognito, because we definitely
be my eyes, Enkidu.
I think this is, yeah, it's gonna be filled with a bunch of soldiers. Are these the only ones over here? Whoa, what the fuck?
Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous.
Whoa. Dude shot some... That's crazy. I did not know they... Out of all the birds, how did you know that one was mine? That's crazy. I was just chilling in the sky, just looking around and... Nope. All right, let's get in these weeds.
This looks like the farm where Ali's men are being held.
Come on over here, player.
What's that thing?
Hey, what?
What the...
There's somebody. I gotta get that guy up there. I gotta get these snipers. Cause they, if I go over there and I try to open those cages, he gonna see me. Oh no, wait, he's moving. I mean, I guess I could risk it and try to open it without him seeing me, but I think they're gonna see me though. I don't know. I'm debating. Cause he's walking way over there. He's definitely not gonna see. Alright, let's take care of these other soldiers over here first. And then once we do that, we can make our decision.
He loves his work.
Oh, he's got armor.
Hey, what was that?
Someone please help me.
Hey!
Fate calls. I must get out of here.
So is he still looking? It's hard to tell from far. Let's go for it.
Alhamdulillah! We thought we were dead!
Get me out of here!
Ali is waiting just outside the farm. Go, quickly! The widow's son is not here.
So there must be some more around here somewhere.
Go, Enkidu.
Shit!
You must not fly there now, Enkidu.
There's gotta be some more around here somewhere. And I gotta take that guy down. He's a problem. All right, let me try to get closer.
But hold on.
Hey?
Let's try to get him.
What was that? Hey!
Keep a lookout anyway. What?
Something going on.
What?
Your mother is waiting for you.
I'm not going back yet. They killed my father. I will fight with the others.
Got you!
You're brave. Fine. Meet Ali outside the farm. That is all of them. I should meet with Ali.
This way. That was a close one.
What's the meaning of this?
God is great! God is great!
Is everyone here?
The one Bin Arslan dies now. We wait only for you.
I am ready. Let us go.
They stole you from your homes when you were free. And brought you here to die in their fields as slaves. They've slaughtered our brothers like dogs in Sharqiyya. Now they have taken more of us.
No! No more!
I promised you a new life. I gave you my word. More join us every day. From the least in Baghdad to the greatest. Allah is with us. Our cause is righteous. Our justice is destined. God is great. God is great. There is no God but God, and God is great.
There is no God but God.
There is no God but God.
There is no judgment but by God.
Where did they go?
Fury to the
top! Save!
I know who you are!
Then you know I am your end.
Others will fight. Your uprising is will stay.
That's it. You all who no.
We did it! The cowards are running!
Alright.
When word gets out of this victory, many will join our cause.
Duan bin Arslan was carrying orders. He was to report to superiors at the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
Those superiors may be who ordered the executions. Does it name them?
It uses code names. Al-Rukh and Al-A'ishma. Only the order uses such names. I will go to this club and see what I can find.
I wish you luck. I must return and wait for Beshi.
Be careful, Ali. The Khalifa will be hunting you both after this.
There are things we cannot hide from if we are to be truly free.
I should go to the officers' club in Sharqiyya.
All right. I'm going to stop the game right here. This has been a good little run. We finished one of the cases. Yeah, that location is pretty good, far away from where we are right now. So, going to save it. Well, first, I'm going to look at these skills. You know what? I'm gonna wait because I feel like I need to upgrade my tools. Unlock another tool, perhaps. Maybe like smoke bombs. So, going to stop it right here. And we'll pick it up at another time. Oh, look at this little kitty. What's up, kitty? All right, thank you guys for watching. Comment, subscribe, and I'll holler at you guys later. Peace.